in the world? What happened to the plane?
Okay.
What did y'all do to the plane?
Just crash. Okay. I'm alive.
See,
okay.
I can't even sleep for a minute. And you know what? This is not JFK.
Kowalski.
I don't think.
Casualty report.
Only two passengers unaccounted for, Skipper.
That's a number I can live with. Good landing, boys. Who says a penguin can't fly?
You see, I can't.
Hey, happy slappers. Is there some reason to celebrate? Look at the plane.
We'll fix it.
Fix it? How are you gonna fix this?
Grit, spin, and a whole lot of duct tape. We should be up and running in, say, 6 to 9 months.
69 months?
No, 6 to 9 months.
Kowalski.
I say we use this setback to our advantage.
Where do you pull that number out of, huh?
Want you to reconfigure the design.
That's a great...
So start reconfiguring.
How do you estimate that?
You, pretty boy. Why don't you and your friends dig a latrine? Maybe find water.
Oh, hold on a second. Hold on a second. Who made you king of the plane wreck?
Excuse me. Fine. You can be in charge. You fix the plane.
Who gives you the authority to put me in charge?
Okay, then. I'll remain in charge.
Yeah, that's right. You will remain in charge.
And you and your little hippie friends can stay out of our hair.
Correctamundo. Because I decided to.
Good for you.
Yeah, well, guess what? This discussion isn't over.
Hire mammals. You stay with us. We could use your front cortexes and opposable thumbs.
Phil, I should wash your hands out with soap.